Is a sunscreen a true mineral sunscreen if it contains an active ingredient that is not titanium and is not zinc? No, it's not. It has mineral SPFs and it has a chemical SPF. Well, you decide what's right for you, but that's how you read the label and that's how you know what's what.